children, in this video we are going to discuss about, we are going to start new lesson, that is kinds of plants, that means different types of plants. So we can observe so many different types of plants around us. Plants are useful to us in many ways. What does plant give? Plant gives us wheat, rice and cereals. And plant gives us vegetables like lady's finger, brinjal, like that. And plant gives us flowers, and plant gives us gum, rubber, and some types of plant gives us sugar, tea, coffee, and some plants useful to us in making of perfumes. Some types of flowers we use in making of perfume. And plant gives us wood, so we use this wood to make furniture. If you see around in our room, we can observe benches, doors and windows. These all things we made from the wood. So plant give us wood, and plant give us oxygen. What is oxygen? Oxygen is a gas which is very very essential for our survival. So plants are useful to us in many ways. Without plants we cannot survive. These plants are different from others in their size, in flowering pattern, in the place where they are growing. And some plants, if you observe, some plants grow very tall and some plants are very short. And some plants have flowers and some plants don't have flowers. And some plants live on the land, grows on the land, and some plants grows in the water. And some plants live for so many years, but some plants live for 3 months or 2 seasons. So based on the size, plants are divided into 5 types. Based on the size, plants are divided into 5 types. What are those 5 types? Let's see. First one, herbs. Second one, shrubs. Third one, trees. Fourth one, creepers. Fifth one, climbers. Climbers. So these are the 5 kinds of plants based on the size: herbs, shrubs, trees, creepers and climbers. So first one is herbs. What is herb? Very small plant with soft stem is called herb. So these are the very small plants and they have very soft stem. That type of plants are called herbs. So what are herbs? Small plants with soft stem. Small plants with soft stem are called herbs. These are very small plants, and these, some of the herbs have medicinal values, and some of the herbs we use to add the flavor. These are the herbs. What are the examples of the herbs? Mint and tulsi. These are the examples of the herbs. Next one, shrubs. What are shrubs? Shrubs are also very small plants, but they have woody stem. They don't have hard stem. The stem is woody, means the stem is thick. So what are shrubs? Small plants with woody stems are called shrubs. with woody stem. Woody stem are called shrubs. Some shrub grows as a bushes. So these shrubs also called as bushes. What are the examples of the shrubs? Rose plant, hibiscus, and sunflower. And third one is trees. What are trees? Very tall plants, tall and big plants are called trees. What are trees? Tall and big plants. Tall and big plants are called trees. These trees have very hard stem. So the stem of the trees is called trunk. What we call the stem of the tree is called trunk. And trees bears branches, woody branches, stems, leaves at some distance from the ground. And what are the examples of these trees? Neem tree, mango tree, and banyan. Next one is creepers. What are creepers? Some plants having very weak stem, it is unable to grow vertically. So those type of plants grow horizontally along with the ground. Such a type of plants are called creepers. What are creepers? Plants which have weak stem, which grow horizontally along with the ground, are called creepers. So creepers grow horizontally. Horizontally along with the ground. And these creepers, what are the examples of these creepers? Pumpkin, bottle gourd, and watermelon. Next one, climbers. What are climbers? These are also having very weak stem, but these plants grow vertically by taking the support of other plants or wall or stick. So what are climbers? They grow horizontally. Sorry, they grow vertically. They grow vertically by taking the support of other plants, wall or stick. Here, what is the difference between creepers and climbers? Creepers grow horizontally. On the ground, they grow. But climbers, they grow upwards by taking the support. So creepers grow horizontally on the ground, and climbers grow vertically by taking the support of other plants, wall or stick. So these are the five kinds of plants on the basis of the size. What see? Herbs. What are herbs? Small plants with soft stem is called herbs. Examples of the herbs are mint, coriander and tulsi. Shrubs. Small plants with woody stem are called shrubs. What are the examples of shrubs? Rose plant, sunflower plant, and hibiscus. Third one, trees. Tall and big plants are called trees. Tall and big plants are called trees, and the stem of the trees are called trunk. Next one, creepers. Creepers have very weak stem. It grows horizontally along with the ground. What are the examples? Pumpkin, watermelon, and bodyguard. Next, climbers. What are climbers? These climbers grow vertically by taking the support of other plants, wall and stick. What are the examples? Grapevine and money plant. So in our next video, we are going to discuss about classification of plants on the basis of their lifespan and flowering pattern.